how was the writing process been? How's it been with DNC compared to the Jonas Brothers? Well, if you didn't notice, these aren't my brothers.
Yet.
And my brothers aren't DNCE.
Yet.
I think we're just all a little bit older, even for all of us. When we were younger, I think the things we were going through, maybe the first kiss, you wrote about that, and you're like, ew, this is my first kiss.
I've never kissed anyone. I think you guys should know that.
Today?
No, ever. Oh, yeah.
Now that that's out of the way.
Woo!
I mean, maybe I should take this jacket off. It is a little Jon Snow vibe, but... Oh, no. Oh, no, no. Not again. It's watching Game of Thrones.
You.
Shh. Don't say nothing. Okay? Hey, Joe, buddy. Joe? How you feeling? Kevin, sorry. Okay. Take some time. We'll see you back out on the shoot in a bit.
This week, I gave Aiden Pray For Me by The Weeknd and Kevin. I'm not gonna look at you, because if I do, I'm gonna just start laughing. This week, I gave Aiden The Weeknd's Pray For Me by Kendrick Lamar.
Hi, we're the Jonas Brothers, and welcome to ASMR, Song and Sounds. Today, we're going to be reading Sucker.
Yo, what's up, man? You okay? No, I told you, man, I told you. Your ass looks great in those pants, all right? I'm ready.
Hey. Oh, yeah.
My rugby skills coming in handy.
Nice.
I went to one rugby game, so I thought I was a pro at that point, and I thought I would speak to Aiden about some rugby, you know, just bro down.
Actually, I was doing a lateral. Do you guys call it lateral here or no? Obviously not. In American football, we call it a lateral when you throw it backwards like you guys do.
Huh. Anyway, back to the music.
Before I was a drummer in a band, the only other job I've ever had was being a lifeguard.
Ah, nice.
Hunky lifeguard though, right?
Yeah.
What's up, guys? It's us, the Jonas Brothers.
And we are going to answer the internet.
We have our pink shiny box that we always bring with us. We put all of your questions in here that we are dying to answer. Let us begin.
I'll go first.
All right. I usually pick him, but...
Jonas says...
Sure, Endgame might be good, but will any movie...
Can you stop moving your legs so fast? You're sitting really, sitting so close to me and like it's uncomfortable.
Sorry.
You do your best Nick Jonas impression. I can do Nick walking in, like when he's wearing a suit and he's really feeling himself and he walks into a party, he's always like... Debbie?
Yes!
So happy you guys are here today. Have a great day. And then the photo shoot is when he's like, he's doing a photo shoot, he always does this.
That, yeah. He does that.
He's really...
It's really sunny outside all the time.
All the time. Inside too. So this is Nick performing. You got me? So Nick, well, this is him singing the mic, and he always falls back. He goes, you know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
It's like, and he
they
touches his chest.
Mic stand.
He's like, he's always flexing too.
Okay, so I'm gonna press play on a song. You're gonna lip sync it, okay. And then you guys are just gonna guess which song it is. Okay.
It's gonna take. Weekend. Nick Jonas.
Jealous?
Yeah!
Jealous.
Yeah!
I even did the whole Nick for you. You did
the whole... I don't like the way he's looking at you. I'm starting to think you won't...
Wow. Okay. This is... political answer here.
Ah,
you motherfuckers. Look at me. Just so nice. Give you guys
I like
love.
It. I like that. That was smart.
Oh, I thought the arrow was pointing at you.
Oh, actually? Yeah. Screw you guys. I was being nice, finally, for once.
If the way Nick Jonas says sucker doesn't turn you on a little bit, are you even a Jonas Brothers fan?
One can relate.
How the f*** did the Jonas Brothers
coexist?
Whoa.
This is a family show, Kev. Sorry, say it again.